What? How in the hell? Keys in a diary from over a century ago. Fucking hell, but it's impossible. I don't know how, but it worked. Maybe if I find the other pages from the diary, if those telegrams are ever gonna be decoded, I have to take every chance. I'll notify David. This will blow his mind. I've made more progress than his entire team has in months. My line. How in the world did they track me down so quickly in this shithole? Fuck me. Maybe they did get Harold after all. Thankfully, I can check where they're tracking me from. If I'm not wrong, the detector should be in the office. Jesus, are you trying to kill me again?
I don't want to sound hysterical, but I saw someone.
What are you talking about?
Someone's here, in front of the house. But maybe it's someone from the office? You know, about work?
David would tell me. Son of a bitch, it's all so clear now.
You don't think that...
I do. They want to get us, so nothing would surprise me.
A few days ago, someone was hanging around here, too. I caught a glimpse of him behind the trees.
And you didn't think it was worth mentioning?
It might as well have been my imagination. I didn't want to spread panic. We've got enough to worry about as it is.
Fuck Emma! I don't work in a bakery. I work for fucking spies. It's not like we can just go to a mountain cabin and be safe. Stay in the house, lock the doors and windows. I'll take care of this.
I should use the localizer and see if I can find something nearby. The device has detected a signal. Now I just need to track the source. Bastard is so confident that he approached the house to spy on us. Maybe if I can find more traces. The signal is very clear. Quantum cloud should be right around here. It looks very old. I wonder who played here. The lines are coming together. I'm close to the source now. Crossed here to the other side. I need to get over there. First, I need to look around. Another quantum cloud may be nearby. Got it all well organized.
You won't lose me so easily, you bastard! Stop! Hear me? You can run, but you can't hide!
There you are, fucker. You're not losing me so easily. chasing a spy through a cave. Fuck, what would have been a joke a week ago is now reality. Doesn't seem too stable. Fuck, that was close. Everything wants to kill me in here. Looks ancient, but maybe the blade is still sharp. I need to get to the other side, but how? I could go through here. Another signal. Left. I'm close, I can feel it.
Thank you. slipped through here. Time to suck in my gut.
Doesn't seem too stable, but maybe I can get to the other side. Fuck, I'm not as fit as I used to be. He hid something in the feeder.
All good. I've lost him. I'm at the ruined inn. Everything's going according to plan.
The inn. Thanks for the tip, dickhead. What do we have here? An old tent, some abandoned stuff? Looks like someone just left it all and never came back. But why? Man, this boat looks like it's 100 years old. The gate's closed. I need to find another way. That mine shaft looks deep. If I had something that would enable me to climb down it, maybe it'd lead to the inn. I could try to go down this way, but first I need a stronger rope. Mine is definitely too flimsy. I saw a tent on my way here. Maybe I can find something inside. I should check the nearby tent. I could go through here. How long has this poor guy been hanging here? Strange that no one came looking for him. He must have fallen off that poor guy. The backpack is hanging loosely. I think I could knock it off with a stone. there's a backpack hanging in that tree. I'll try to shake it down with something. This will certainly come in handy. This looks like ruins of some big building. What could have happened here? Where did he go? Charred ruins. The Soviets want all of this country to look like that. Who is he? What did he hide here? This place, anyway. What's in this damn safe? Looks like someone noted the combination to the lock here. Which numbers do I need, though? How the hell am I supposed to make anything out of it? Numbers from the notebook. Which ones stand out? There, finally. The judge tried to strangle me, and he would have succeeded if it wasn't for me.